Pillage. Kill soldiers to collect Draconite. Reach 1000 Draconite to break the enemy team and kill them. Playing Hito, the AI Destroyer. Also, my build looks exactly like Yato. What are we supposed? Oh. Collect the coins to become a mafia boss, I guess. Is this only against AI? This could also just be a player mode, no? Unblockable heavy spam. What? Oh, I deposited them. There we go. Bots can't do anything against a charge unblockable, it's really dumb. I should have probably picked a quicker execution. I mean, at first glance, this mode seems really easy, to be honest. Oh. Oh god, I'm bad. Are there respawns? Please don't kill me, man. Do I heal him with this? Or what's happening? I guess I don't. Ilma isn't here. Ouch. Yes. I don't know what it is with these mods and me just absolutely eating dirt. But yeah. This is pretty much like Hitokiri's Soul Rush, right? So why isn't this also a PvP mode, honestly? The PvP version was really enjoyable. It was really, really good. And they all have zero. Oh, except our guy has 550. Protect him. But he's Warmonger, so he just kills everybody anyways. There we go. So what is the lore? Why is the Draconite red again? It's because the Warmongers corrupt the Draconite or something, right? Something like that. And in the natural form it's actually red, right? I hate to kill these dudes. They seem really like earnest workers, you know? Just minding their own business. To supply warmongers with their broken feeds. Oh, he died. Oh god. I can't parry. Too stupid. Bruh. Oh, that was too dumb. Oh, that is a player! Is it a player? Wait, am I? No. I thought that was a player, okay.
Enemy team is breaking.
Cool, cool.
What is
working? Yeah, but this event really seems not that interesting, because it was meant to be a PvP mode when the devs first designed it. I need to buy that emote. Okay, the Janhu. See how this goes. Nice. Ah, okay. Oh man, that is bad. There we go. Dodge attacking definitely doesn't work that well. Well, what is this walk? This is moonwalk. Why? Just slid across the floor. Like, Janhu's dodge attacks aren't a defensive measure against Hitokuri's chains. On the neutral game? Oh! Ah, I should nerf light attack. There goes the dodge. Raw heavy. And boom! See, with Hitokuri, they try to interrupt your kick feint to guard break. And you can conserve stamina by just chaining into a raw chain heavy. That way you save stamina and hit them out of the light. Interrupt attempt. There goes the dodge. Ah, I randomly heavy to the right side. There we go. You can't, like, it's hard to stop Hitokuri if you just sit there. Should be light attacking pretty freely, I'd say, if you fight a Hito. From neutral, at least. Okay, Yamaganda. That works. Nope. Oh, well, that was right. No, it won't. There we go. God, I hate matches against Yamaganda. Especially as Hitokuri, it's terrible. Because it can consistently punish his bashes. And of course, Yamagandas are looking for... Oh, I should have expected that. Can't believe I can trade with that. Nice. go. Nice roll. Honestly, I wouldn't have expected to parry that from myself. But you never know. Ah, that's what I hate about Joe Maganda. The hyper armor, you can't properly bait stuff. I thought I blocked that. That is unbelievable. No. Dodges. He eats it, and he doesn't dodge. Damn, I should have let it go. He's gonna try something. Nice. Shouldn't have. Should have expected that. Defeat. And I even said he was gonna try something. Dang it. Ah, I fainted that. Oh, that hit me. No, I get frame advantage. Beat the kick. There we go. Like, Joe Maganda is just a terrible experience. Constantly have to run away from the stamina drain if it works, and if it doesn't work, yeah, he has to turtle. You know, it doesn't make any sense. It's bad design. But Tito is pretty good, I'd say. If the enemy doesn't, like, have the stupid backwards attack counter to your mix-up.